Hello, welcome to Greyland Dubai. I would like to share with you our snapshot city tour.
This is an ideal tour for the busy or in transit traveler. This tour will do a photo stop at Burj Khalifa, Atlantis, the Palm and Jumeirah Beach, and will pass Zabil Palace, Medinet Jumeirah, Jumeirah Mosque and Gold Souk.
First we will pass the Zabil Palace, and then we will make a photo stops in Burj Khalifa, the iconic landmark of Dubai.
Next we will pass the city walk in Medinet Jumeirah area.
And then we will take photo at the man-made Atlantis, the Palm.
And we will stop to the Jumeirah beach, where you can tap your feet into the warm water and take your Instagram photos of the luxurious Burj Al Arab Hotel.
And lastly we will pass the Jumeirah Grand Mosque and Dubai Gold Souk. Our staff will pick you up from your hotel. And the tour will depart from the meeting point with our Grey Line bus, where we offer 10 multilingual audio experience for your convenience with a professional English tour guide nor driver guide.
Follow us on social media, Instagram and Facebook to know more about our tours. To book more tours with us, visit www.greyline.ae.